Sri Binoy Viswam.
Sir, I oppose this piece of legislation. I believe that a police state is on the offing. Everybody in this country, all citizens, are under the constant surveillance of the state. The government can say that he is a terrorist, so he be booked. NIA has become almighty. So democracy in this country is being torn into pieces. Sir, let me just cite some examples. In our country, when you implement this draconian legislations, the edge, the sharp edge of the law is always falling on some people from various segments of the population. Example, Muslims. Their percentage of population is only 14.2%. But among the under trial in the cases, they are 20.9%. Sir, convicted Muslims, 15.8%. Same is the case with the Dalits and Adivasis. Scheduled castes are 16.6% only among the population. But 21.6% of the under trials are the scheduled caste people. Sir, scheduled tribes.
Why are you bringing into religion?
Not that, religion, sir.
You were talking about SC, ST, Adivasis, then you have to call them as Hindus. I don't want it to happen. Please, you come on the issue.
No, sir, SCs, STs are a reality, sir. They are the most oppressed, underprivileged. So I request you to be on their side to support them, their causes.
No, everybody has to be on the side of the
oppressed
law.
Oppressed.
Not and, on and, the side and, of the offenders.
Sir, the law should be for the oppressed, not to make them more oppressed.
Right, thank you.
Sir, no, sir, let me
thank you, Mr. Viswam.
Sir, let me say my point.
No, I can't help it. No, your time double the time I have given.
Sir, please. I want to say one ideological premise of this legislation. I just quote from Mr. Hermann Göring, the right-hand man of Hitler. He once told, the people can always be brought to the bidding of the leaders. That is easy. All you have to tell is that they are being attacked and denounce the pacifists for lack of patriotism.
What do you want to say?
And expose the country to danger.
Thank you.
Sir, this is the ideological Sanjay Singh. This legislation, sir. That's why it has to be criticized and opposed. Sir, one more sentence.
Your time is over.
Sir,
Sanjay Singh. Mr. Sanjay Singh.
Fight it, sir. I would
not going on record.